senior CJ Rides reflects about the performance of the band last Friday.
We had practice 3 hours Tuesday and Thursday. And then we'd have some like couple super Saturdays, which were 8 hours. And then, because we started back in like November. And then this is our last show today.
He's also very proud about how him and his team did.
I think we did pretty good because we did lots of competitions and stuff with other bands. And we can get first place, but I think we're a fan favorite.